he was playing the family man who was the face of baseball when he wasn't that. He was just playing a character in Hollywood.
He was in television shows, Silver Spoons, Who's the Boss, Chips, Heart to Heart, Fantasy Island, Hee-Haw, Simon and Simon, Everyone Loves Raymond, and American Restoration. Dan, in 1996, he voiced the role of Lucky Lasorda, a rough colleague commenting on the baseball game in the film Homeward Bound 2.
Oh,
wow. He was in the movie called Ladybugs. In 2005, Dan, President George W.